One of your great mates from Australia was Shane Warne, now dearly departed. There's a great story I've heard about you and Shane Warne going out for drinks with Tuffers and Michael Vaughan, and he introduces you to a hearty drink called a Jager Bomb.
He did. He did certainly introduce me to them. Add to that, it was at Birmingham in 2015 at Edgbaston. We were playing Pakistan. And yes, a good deal of wine was drunk first. And I rather liked these Jager Bombs, and I drank three of them, or four of them. And they told me the next day that Warnie and Graeme Swan had put me to bed, but I never felt a thing.
And well, I should explain to the viewers, if you don't know what a Jager Bomb is, it's a glass of Red Bull with a shot of Jagermeister in the middle of it. I mean, if you couldn't remember a thing after, I would have thought it'd get you going. You'd be up all night drinking those things, Henry.
Yeah, but what you haven't taken into account is the amount of red wine I had drunk before I started on the Jager Bombs.